Porque estar soltera está de moda, por eso ella no se enamora. Estar soltera está.
So, what's up, guys? I just wanted to introduce myself. My name is Maria, and this is my first YouTube video in this channel, because I used to have a other channel where I made videos, but then my phone broke. I didn't know how to get my old account, so long story short, well, I'm starting again this new one, and it's going to be less cringier, I promise. So, I just wanted to say hey, hello. I'm in 7th grade, and I'm 13 years old, and yeah, and I'm recording in my phone, my Android, just if you guys wanted to know, and if you guys question, like, you have such bad quality, well, yeah, I have an Android, sadly, but don't worry, because probably, this is a better light, I'm by my window, so, probably by, by maybe in summer. I'm hoping for May to get unless an iPhone 6 Plus or just an iPhone 6S or whatever. Just an iPhone for me to have better quality. Because right now, how it looks like, it's good. The camera's really good. But when I see the videos, it's like, that's so bad. So, yes. Just wanted to introduce myself and let you guys know that I'm going to start again. Because if you remember me, well, you remember me. Maybe not. Maybe I'm going to have new subscribers, new people that I didn't have in my old account. But I stopped my YouTube channel because I just started getting really, really busy with school, homework, things like that. And I didn't have time to vlog because when I started doing YouTube videos, it was summer. So I had the whole day, the whole time. But now I don't have time because I go to school today. Actually, I got sent back home because I was coughing a lot and, like, stuff like that. But, yeah. Excuse me if I sound weird. I have this thing in the mouth that's going to help me stop coughing a lot. So, sorry. And I also stopped vlogging because in September, mid-September, we were having a quinceañera and stuff. We were having that party. And my sister from California, my stepsister, came from California. And then she now lives here. She's not here right now. She's working. She has 3 kids. So they're all at school. I'm not because I was coughing a lot. So they sent me back home. So I got this chance to vlog. I was thinking about it. Because there's this boy at my school that has a YouTube channel. And I already had mine since summer. He had it before me, though. But still. And I'm trying to start again, you know. I've been trying to do that since summer. But then I stopped because of, you know, reasons. Family stuff that my sister got here. Now, we were doing a lot of stuff. Settling her in and stuff like that. And then I just stopped. I'm in my old account. I let you guys hang in with. Wait until I do my Get Ready With Me video for 7th grade. Never did it. Because I forgot about it. And I just forgot about it then. When I noticed. Well, I just stopped. And then I never did videos again. Because it's like not trying. Because my sister was always here. And when I started my YouTube channel, she wasn't here, so, like, I feel more comfortable when no one's here. It's just my grandparents and my dad. Because, like, that is, like, nobody hears me. And if they're here, I feel like They're gonna come in my room and be like, "What are you talking about yourself?" And I'm like, "No, I'm not talking about myself." Well, yeah, that's what's up. Just a little update, and for the people who didn't know me, well, hey, I already told you what's my name. If you didn't, and if you didn't listen or didn't started the video right there. Well, my name is Maria. So, and if you want to see in the description, I might put some facts about me. So, yeah. Thanks for watching. I promise I'll do more videos. I'm not putting dates, but I promise I'm gonna do videos. If I like my shoe collection, I don't have many shoes. Maybe my makeup collection. Then, I don't know. A school vlog if I can, maybe last day of school vlog. That's the best I can do because I'm too scared to bring my phone to classes. So I feel like I'm gonna get caught or whatever. Might also do the school tour. Then I'm also gonna vlog because I might go to Adventureland because of my choir class. Each year we go to Adventureland. Only the 7th and 8th graders. So last year I didn't went. Last year I was in 6th grade, right now I'm in 7th grade. So yeah, I might vlog that, be with my friends, have a good time. But just letting you guys know, so thanks for watching. And stay tuned. Love you.